Why you might recognize EastEnders newcomer playing Halfway's troublesome brother Stuart. The raucous brother, played by actor Ricky Champ, will spell trouble for Mick and Linda as he arrives in Walford, much to Linda's displeasure. Halfway's raucous brother Stuart will make a crash landing into Walford tonight, though some residents will be much more happy to see him than others. While Mick is delighted that his best pal Stuart is back, Linda and Halfway are less happy about the prospect of him hanging around in Albert Square. But some viewers will be left pondering where they've seen actor Ricky Champ before, as his first scenes air tonight on EastEnders. That's because Ricky previously appeared as dim-witted Paul in hilarious BBC Three comedy Him and Her. However, it looks like his character Stuart will be a lot less innocent than idiotic Paul. In upcoming episodes, Stuart will try to come between Mick and Linda. When Hayley Slater returns, he gets her to sleep in Mick's bed to get him into trouble with Linda. The next day, Linda returns from Elaine's and is furious when she sees Mick in bed with another woman. Linda throws her out of the Vic, and while Mick insists that nothing happened, Linda blames Stuart's influence and demands that he leaves. Later, Mick puts TWP and two together and realizes that Stuart set him up. What is he up to? EastEnders airs tonight at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One.